We came on scene. There were multiple patients laying on the floor around the vehicle, and then multiple patients that were still trapped inside of the vehicle.
Emergency crews were able to get everyone out of the badly damaged bus. This video, shot by a passerby and uploaded to the Citizens app, shows the aftermath. In all, 16 people were hurt, one rushed to the hospital in severely critical condition. All of the other injured riders were taken to nearby hospitals and said to be in stable condition. According to officials, no other vehicles were involved in the crash that happened around 9:30 Saturday morning. The Port Authority says the bus was coming to the terminal from Fort Lee, New Jersey, when it crashed into the divider on the property just feet from the terminal. EMS and firefighters had to cut open the bus to get to some of the victims that were trapped inside.
The way the vehicle was situated, there was major damage to the front, so gaining access into the vehicle was also a challenge for us.
Now we're awaiting word from the Port Authority on an update of the conditions of those bus riders. Right now, that crash is still under investigation. We are live tonight outside the Port Authority bus terminal in Midtown. Rob Hoyle, Pix 11 News. Katie?